I ordered a staple remover online, but I accidentally ordered it from an online grocer. So they sent around a guy who threw out my bread, milk, and eggs. I sold my soul to the devil. But that's okay, because I don't like fish. Or shoe bottoms. I lived for a while in Newfoundland, and there was this disease there that was killing seabirds. And it was discovered that cannabis cured the disease. So in their bid to save seabirds, the scientists in Newfoundland vowed to leave no turn unstoned.